Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 188 of our Dungeon Dragon Space Shuttle Season 2 series here on this channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps with the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, there are a few things I want to do before we get too far. One, I still think I want to upgrade our stuff, or at least part of our things, and I definitely feel like it should be the binding, or not the binding, but like the whatever part is wood. You know, I've got an idea. Just curious, can I use... I don't know if I can run two off the same one. I'm also forgetting a couple blocks, looks like. Oh, don't I need a... I think I'm missing a step. Do I need like a specific rune? So does this need to be like a higher tier? Alright, looks like that one's working. Alright, this guy is loaded, so will he still, like... And he's just going to keep filling. So yours is the rod, which is 3 compared to 16. And it's taking forever. I couldn't sleep. All right, let me reply real quick. All right. Almost. So I need binding. Tough binding. That one's just a normal binding. Yep. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then if I have enough for that one, I will. Come on, come on, come on. I don't have enough modifiers for that one. So for now, that will live in here. All right, cast out the first one. Little bit more durability. All right. Looks like there is a limit. It's pretty slow, but it's going up. More durability. And then just three tough rods. Do I have 9 ingots left? I do. Alright, so we just need our excavator. Ooh, not enough levels yet. Alright, so for now, you also get to go into here. I'm gonna just do a little bit of fancy maneuvering. Let's see. Alright, so it's definitely draining more, but it's restoring more items. Oh, we had enough. Yeah, this is gonna definitely cook up a lot quicker. All right, and you go there. Let's see. Okay, so that's the apprentice blood orb. I wonder if I just need to work on the next one. Maybe that'll have like a higher capacity. All right, let's see. Need some imbued slates. Reinforce slate block. What else did we need? A blank rune. These are blank slates, not runes. I do wish it was a wee bit faster, but we'll get there. I think we're gonna be short. Not much, though. We're short. Barely short. And do I have Boom. All right, now we can do four of these. This takes a lot more, so it does take so much. Okay, just three water cells. Blank rune. I think I have another extra one. I hope. Alright, I'm gonna let this just kind of fill back up real quick. Just for peace of mind. All right, I know I have enough. Alright, and our LP should start climbing again. Thankfully. Check. I don't know if I do have a rune or not. One blank rune. Man and diamond block. That I had. Another blood orb somewhere. I guess not. Unless it's in a chest over here already. Figured I'd even check along the outsides of here. I should also really just get this thing figured out soon. Maybe I'll add that on my list of things to do during the next hour-long episode. Maybe we'll work on the farm so I can just shut off one side. Maybe even make it so that I can shut off the water. And then I can attack from the front. Oh, now I've got some ideas. Anyway, we will definitely take a look at some of those ideas starting next episode, just because we don't have a whole lot of time this episode. So if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Like I said, next episode we will actually take a look at some of the what do you call it? Yeah. We'll take a look at it. But with that, hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.